put your time in a few years, you'll be able to teach juniors. They're a pleasure. By then, most of your kids will be gone anyway.
What do you mean?
Well, eventually they just stop coming.
Do you guys have said before? The Holocaust?
Holocaust, yes.
What is it?
Raise your hand if you know what the Holocaust is.
I've seen more dead bodies than a mortician. Every time I step out my door, I'm facing the
murder. Who cares what I do? Why should I bother coming to school?
You don't know the pain I feel. You don't know what we gotta do. You gotta know that's not how we live. You got us here teaching us this grammar shit. Never gotta go out there and get it. What are you telling me about that, huh? What are you doing in here that makes a goddamn difference in my life?
Hey, stop acting like you're trying to understand our situation.
That's all you think this is?
It ain't nothing else. When I look out in the world, I don't see nobody that looks like me with their pockets full unless they rapping a lyric or dribbling a ball. So what else you got in here for?
And what if you can't rap a lyric or dribble a ball?
It ain't this.
Whatever. It's about this. We were discussing the Holocaust. But no, they won't be able to read it. We can try. The books are just sitting here. Look at their reading scores. If I give your kids these books, I'll never see them again. If I do, they'll be damaged. This is what we get. It is Romeo and Juliet, but it's a condensed version. They know they get these because no one thinks you're smart enough for real books.